and I want you guys to really go to town, you know. So he sent us the movie, and me and Frankie got together, and we rented this big Betamax Pro, this huge thing, and we see Mr. T rising up, you know, and we see Stallone kind of getting soft, doing MasterCard commercials, and I just saw that pulse. I just saw that pulse going on. I knew this, we all both knew this was going to be just a huge movie and a great opportunity for Survivor. I had my Les Paul around my neck, you know, and it just started going just like that, you know. And I said, that's a pretty good pulse, you know, I like that. And then I see the punches being thrown, and I was trying to sync the chords with the punches, you know. And that wasn't easy, but I just went... that going, right? That was a pretty good intro, right? So we had to watch the rest of the movie to really get the storyline, you know? And that's when we heard those magic words, you know, Burgess Meredith's character said, Rocky, you're losing the eye of the tiger. Man, there's our title, guys. That's the anthem of all time, right? So we just went to town, and in about an hour and a half, we had most of the song written. The next 3 days, I was jogging around LaGrange. I like to jog, you know, and I'm writing down lyrics, you know, willy-nilly. And we go to the studio 4 days later, and we cut this thing. We sent it to Stallone, and Stallone says, you know, you guys really did it. Really did it. But you got a little lazy on me. You didn't write me a third verse. So I said, okay. Back to the drawing board. Wrote him a third verse. And you know what? I'm not amazed, I'm not surprised that that song went to number one for 7 weeks in a row in 1982. But what I am amazed at is in the year 2016, that song is still around. And it's still making a difference in people's lives. And little kids come up to me and grannies come up to me. And it's just incredible blessing as a songwriter to say, I had something to do with that song. And to inspire people to go beyond what they thought they could do. So I'd like to dedicate this to the Czech Republic and everybody, all the dignitaries and people that are here tonight. Thank you very much for that. You have the Eye of the Tiger.
just a man and his will to survive.
Sing along.
It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rival. At last, no survivor stalks his prey in the night, and he's watching us all with the eye of the tiger. The eye of the tiger. Ooh, you've got the eye of the tiger. The Czech Republic's got the eye of the tiger.
Jim Peterik.